Spectrum, Lord Alfred Hayes, and yours truly, Dick Bryan, and in the ring, the Ayatollah Blassie, and the Iron Sheik, and waiting in the wings, as all champions do, you see the likes of Hulk Hogan back by the dressing room, and this man is really getting it on. He's working against the wall, getting his muscles flexed out, getting himself flexed out, because he knows there's a battle royal coming up. At the Spectrum, this return grudge match.
Dick, what a fine athlete Hulk Hogan is. Wrestling has never seen such a champion. He is a man who can uphold the honor of wrestling wherever he goes. A literate person. He's appeared on Johnny Carson's show. He's as well known in circles of business as he is in circles of wrestling. Other great athletic, masters recognize him as probably one of the finest in the world of professional sports.
I think you've summed it up beautifully, Lord Alfred. That is exactly true about Hulk Hogan, and the fans know it. And I'll tell you, this place is literally going to come apart at the seams when we hear his magic music come on the speaker system. And when he prepares to come toward the ringside. Dick Worley is the third man in the square circle tonight. Fred Blassie on the left and the Iron Sheik to the right. The Ayatollah Blassie, I should say.
The Iron Sheik, Dick, is a fantastic wrestler. A really wonderful wrestler. A little underrated by some people, and that has been their mistake, because the Sheik has been quick to take advantage of it.
Well, all honesty, Lord Alfred, they're judging him by his politics.
I think they are, because the Sheik has been a fine attribute to wrestling. He is very aggressive, we must admit. He is, we don't like what he says, but we have to look at it strictly from a wrestling point.
Here comes the music, and the Hulk cannot be far behind. The Eye of the Tiger.
Oh, he fills the whole of that. Look at him. He fills the whole of the corridor.
Here he comes.
Dreadful thing to do. That's a very, very
choke hold now. else is right, taking the Iron Sheik off the rope. Oh! Using his t-shirt to choke the Iron Sheik.
Is that tit for tat or is that not tit? Have they got a hero here or haven't they?
They really do.
To a man, they love him.
There's a young girl just bought the t-shirt of Hulk Hogan that you threw it out of the ring. She has a souvenir that'll last her for a lifetime. And the Hulk is fighting on the forehead of the Iron Sheik. Hulkamania is here at the Spectrum in Philadelphia.
I think the Hulk is beginning to enjoy himself, Dick.
Big goal. Believe it.
This is the way he likes it.
Oh! That big massive forearm dropped out of the throat.
Oh! Oh! 310 pounds just slammed down.
Well, this is payoff time.
And that is 310 pounds of sheer muscle. There's not an ounce of fat on him anywhere. Look at him. There is not another professional athlete like him in the world.
Oh! What do we have, Corey? Oh! Right to the mine. What a town right where he lives. To Hulk Hogan, who says, "No way, Big Daddy." Oh, the Hulk is paying him back now.
And no matter what that referee says, it's going to make no difference to the Hulk.
For sure. I'm telling you, this is a happening tonight. Woo!
Oh!
Oh,
he's dancing. He's loving it. He's enjoying it. And so is everybody else, and I think you are as well, Jim.
You bet I am. The Hulk is here. Hulkamania has consumed the Spectrum.
I think this is what they came for, Dick.
I believe.
Lock of them. There's nobody sitting.
There's not much use describing the scene. The camera's doing it all for us. Oh! Try to do a back body drop on the Sheik, and the Sheik let him have it, a kick to the face with those boots. Just look at those boots.
I think they're... Oh! Did you see that?
The Sheik in control. Sheik taking him to that massive boot on the top turnbuckle of the corner of the ring. Hulk is down on one knee, crashing a forearm blow on the top of the head of Hulk Hogan, the champion.
USA!
All the fans are shouting, USA! USA! Woo! And Hulk is bleeding.
Yes, that's from that boot. The boot in the corner there did all the damage.
He really stocked the turn. He's going right after that wound, that open cut on the forehead of Hulk Hogan.
And he's going to line him up for that camouflage. I can see that.
Right there again.
Back onto the boot.
Hulk Hogan is in bad shape right now. Bleeding from the forehead, blood all over his face, open cut. And still, the Iron Sheik is after that wound. So the fans are cheering for Hulk Hogan to get up.
This is not the way Hogan wanted it to go. Now got the struggle harder. Now- starts to dig down deep inside himself.
Here's where it really comes to the surface. Oh, the Iron Sheik. Suplex. Off Hogan, covered with blood. I mean, from top of his head to the bottom. And one, two, oh!
Seven, two and seven, eight.
It really was. Woo! What a close one. Count of three. And the fans can't believe it.
That's the closest I've seen Hulk Hogan to losing a match. Sheik throws it. You better remember, he's 310 pounds, and the Sheik side suplexes him like a doll.
Well, that says a lot for the Iron Sheik. The fans, I tell you, they're still vocal. They're on their feet, but they are upset. Kicked out of the head of Hulk Hogan. Hulk
eliminate him or stop him.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 14 minutes, 18 seconds, the referee has counted both wrestlers out of the ring. This contest is a draw.
A draw. Spectrum Wrestling.